telephone books. Books.
That's a good, they keep the phone box, folks.
I know where we are, I've been down this way.
I might take a slight detour and take you through the creepy, creepy woods.
Alright, are you up for that, Ben?
Yeah, go for it.
To be chilled in the back, folks. Yet again. So, yeah, we're on the way, Tilminston. We're going to try and find, from Google Maps, it looks like there is like some sort of abandoned railway line. Now, this is it's obviously something to do with the colliery that used to be there. Everything else has been pulled. The capped shafts to Tilminster Colliery are there. There's a plaque outside that states when they were capped, dated.
Are you going to show us this?
And it tells you how deep they are.
Are you going to show us?
We don't know how. We don't know. I don't know where they are.
In 300 yards, slide left onto Little America.
And basically, yeah, we don't know what we're going to see. So we're just going to keep going, folks. Right. So this is the creepy woods, then, Chris. Isn't
it? It is.
Could have been bad.
I was thinking that.
So what's so creepy about these woods then, Chris?
Well, they're probably not in daylight, it's just quite cool. Because you go drive down here and the road stopped. So if you go, look, there's trees in the road.
Take the next left onto Willow Woods Road.
Oh yeah.
Look, creepy, creepy woods. Look.
That is creepy, isn't it?
How creepy is that? Look.
It was wide, isn't it? Wrong turn.
Man.
Isn't that quite
cool
though?
That is good, yeah. Weird. Right then, folks, so yes.
Do we reckon this is the original route of the railway line then?
I reckon so, yeah. Tilminston Colliery is just, it would have been over there, folks, with on the perimeter walking along.
That is, isn't it?
It's a railway shape, isn't it?
How mad is that?
I reckon so.
Oh, we found them now, folks. Railway sleepers. So basically what we're doing, on Google Maps, we found a railway line in a ditch. It looks like it's possibly an explorable one. So we're going to go and find it, folks. And possibly try and find the capped shafts down into the mine. They're there. We don't know whether it's in the Tilminston site or not. I'm not sure.
The rope.
The rope. We need a pretty long rope for them mines, folks. And the gas detector. Yeah, we've got some more of this stuff here. This, what is this? This is
stuff that looked like the track, isn't it?
Yeah, like type one.
Yeah.
Type material, folks. So it shows we're on a route of a track. Railway track.
Oh.
Well, what's that? Is that coal?
That's
the track, isn't it? Yeah, same. Oh, look, that's coal. Holy Jesus. Yeah, I found some coal.
You have. Congratulations.
You can have that.
Thanks. It's not burned.
Did you kept that last time, did you?
No, I didn't know.
I thought you put it on your windowsill.
I'll put this bit on my windowsill for you.
Yeah, go for it, mate. What is this? This is a train station. Is this a railway station? Do you reckon this is a railway station platform?
Maybe.
That, to me, looks like a bronze gem. This is possibly the old railway station. Something, folks. Just chucking it out there. Tilminston Colliery.
Am I thinking of a different colliery?
Hey?
This one looks very much like they're doing something.
Yeah, what one are you thinking of?
I don't know. Isn't that one?
Yeah. I think we've got you, folks, haven't we?
I think we're buried at the end of the station.
Bad, isn't it?
So is this all we're going to be buried?
Probably.
Destruction, folks.
Right, well, I don't think we climb this bit here, I think we go over there. Mad, isn't it? Just looks like a railway station style. A little tree ground in the centre of it.
It is 24 years ago.
Yeah.
wasn't it?
God, blessed.
Look at it cut out up there.
Oh, isn't it?
It's like the, look, it's like the drainage, look. Up there.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. What is this? What is this stuff? Sandstone or something?
They dig out, isn't it?
When they're looking for... This is the slag stuff they dig out, isn't it? When they're looking for...
Coal.
Coal, I think.
So that could have come, like, 1,000 feet underground?
Yeah.
That's mad.
Quite liking that route, though.
What? Was it all Margaret Thatcher's fault about the collieries being shut down, wasn't it?
What?
Margaret Thatcher.
Probably.
Old Thatch.
But also, don't forget, we sort of slow down in...
Needing it. Well, what do we do? Buy it after they've shut down?
Yeah, probably buy it from other countries.
Well, maybe it's cheaper.
It's bad, though, isn't it? Because a hell of a lot of people lost their jobs.
A lot of communities were demolished. Or ruined, rather.
A lot of them go out on strike, though. So isn't that half the reason they ended up closing?
Well, they wanted their jobs. It was wrong what the government were doing. And, yeah, like Snowdown and Aylsham and stuff like that. Whole lot of communities like that were ruined because of this the bloody Margaret Thatcher.
They pulled those in the trees and they
pulled... Mad, this is. This is tons and tons of soil, I must admit. That over there looks like it's some sort of like lava field or something. Like Google Earth, it doesn't look like this. Mad, this is. Proper fresh as well.
Yeah, look, they ripped out big fully grown trees.
This is
bad. Rubbish.
Bad.
Look, what are you doing?
Right, which one? We're going on to the top of that steeple? Look at this stuff. Coal. Look.
Do what?
One sec, mate. That's coal, look. That's probably coming from thousands of feet underground. What is it then?
This isn't coal. That's coal, look.
That's what I said. There's a bit here. It's like we're on Mars or something like that. This is Mars rock.
Hello.
Look at this. This is incredible. It really is.
Weird up here, isn't it?
It's like being on like another planet.
Building?
Yeah. Was there?
Making bricks and work.
I'm not sure. So I think we need to keep going that way. Railway track, folk.
Wow, look at this.
Might be up here.
Holy Jesus. That is quite high, isn't it? Look at that!
It looks like they're digging this out. Digging what? It's like they're digging it out. They've got weird piles. Some of it looks really fresh. Another like this because something's been here.
So this is basically the dumping ground for the spoil, isn't it? For the what they didn't want.
What do they do with it now? Over there, look. That's a kid's head.
Weird though, it's very weird. The tree's growing out of the coal dust, basically.
Great much growing on it, hasn't
it? No. It's like welcome to the moon. It is though, isn't it?
That's good, well I like that. We never thought of that one.
That's a clickbait title, if I've ever heard one. We went to the moon, folks.
You never know, it could, this is what the moon could look like, isn't it?
Chris just found this in the mud. This token. Now, right off the top of my head, I don't know what this is for. It was some sort of, token. What do you reckon it could be?
I don't know.
But it's got Tilminston written on it. How amazing is that? Amazing find, Chris.
I'll take it home and clean it up, see if we can read
can
it.
You hold it, like, for the camera. Yeah, it says Tilminston.
Electric... something, and it says 34 in the middle.
That's a good find, that. That's a piece of history. Look at that.
Can I just say, guys, that is a golden gem.
That is is a golden gem. What is it, Chris?
It's a golden gem.
Look, there, you got L-E-R-Y.
Wow.
Or whatever it is.
F-E-R-Y.
So that, you might be the only person to have one of them. The rest of them might be destroyed. You never know. That is crazy.
I've sussed out what's occurring up here.
Right.
Because you've got there's just a large company down there that deal with skip hire and stuff like that.
Right.
So this is being used for a landfill site for concrete and mud and stuff like that.
Right.
Like you can see behind you. So it's probably processed and
damn. So what are you saying?
Just saying. It's like a giant.
We get the map out, we have a look where that train track is.
Yeah.
It's right, it's sounding like a lolly ice cream van and all that.
Oh yeah.
Oh look! Oh, it's got to be down there, isn't it?
You reckon it came along then?
I reckon so, yeah. This is what, you know, we're from Google Earth, folks. This is what we see on Google Earth. Right, I think we should run down there. Imagine that. Go on, Ben.
Going down.
Oh dear. It's weird, isn't it, how it's done like the big thingy bob, dipper or whatever they call it.
It's not for safety, isn't it? Is it?
Oh yeah,
yeah. Oh Jesus.
That's a bugger, isn't it?
Do you reckon it's there then? Do you reckon that's it?
We gotta go along. That's why exploring is very dangerous, folks. This is razor wire. I nearly walked into that. This slag heaps from the colliery. This has come from under Kent, under the sea. I think some of these mines went. Tilmiston, Snowdown.
You know what you were saying?
Yeah.
Just going to put it out there that you weren't looking at the railway line, you was just looking at the divide between this finishing and that starting.
Right.
What does it look like now on
the salad?
There must be. So we're going to have to go in there. So look, on there folks, I don't know if you can see that, but it looks like railway lines on there, that's what, you see that? So that's where we are, that's over there, so I think we should go over a little bit further, just in case, see what's happening. What do you reckon, Ben?
I reckon though that you're looking at
that. What was
that?
Dip. I'm happy to go and do whatever.
I'm in a hole.
A hole? Joking.
I know I'm fat, but still, I went through the ground. Look.
Go a little bit further up.
It's just there. Just walked across like that and it's like gone.
Wow, that was a journey, wasn't it? Now there's a concrete path that goes along the perimeter of Kent Salads. So it's a bit strange.
Man, just stop them escaping.
So yeah, you've worked there.
Yeah, I've worked there. Unfortunately, don't ever go there. Very cold. Very depressing.
Unless you like salad.
Not many people like salads, I don't think, do they?
Yeah, they do eggs. A lot of stuff at M&S, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, why are we going there again?
A pipe there.
There's not all the stuff dumped from the colliery times.
A pipe. What you said about? Look.
Mad, isn't it? What's that sign say? Don't get caught up in the wire. Oh, there ain't got no. There's nothing on it. Damn. Wow. Horrible stuff, razor wire.
Anybody want a badger?
Oh no. Bless it.
That's got caught up in the razor wire, isn't it?
What's that over there, Chris?
What?
Some black bits. Thickness of that.
Just like a look, makeshift sort of barrier there. It's just a badger hole in there now, isn't it?
It's a mine shaft, folks. Imagine that.
Oh, sorry, fella.
See, we're down here, then.
You smell that?
Oh, badger.
I reckon there's some sort of building. It might have been like a boiler house or something on the outskirts.
Yeah. Hence the pipe.
Yeah. Massive pipe, folks. Pike Road down the end of the.
I know where we are. Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
He's come out to the back of that turnstile.
Oh, right. Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry. Push Ben into the water.
Turnstile.
That's a bit weird, isn't it?
I know where we are. Sure.
What's that for then, Chris?
What's a turnstile for?
No, why is it here? Why is it here?
I don't know.
Why? It's got
to be doing something with the, all the mines, isn't it?
Yeah, it's got to be, isn't it? Back entrance.
Oh, mad.
Mental. Wow, this is wind's blowing this, folks. Watch the back, lad. Ah, we're all right. Footpath, look. Right then, folks. So this is Pike Road. We're on Pike Road. Just chill.
About 10 miles away that way.
It's fine. This is what it's all about, exploring.
Right, so we found out what Ian was looking for. It turned out to be a footpath, not a railway line.
Oh, well, you know, it's worth looking. That's what exploring is all about, folks.
How many legal immigrants have been on
there? Yeah. So this is the entrance. Would this have been the entrance to the colliery, do you reckon?
Well, I don't know. I haven't done any research on it. You have.
Right, well, so this is Tilminster Salad's entrance. So we can walk down there.
I'm going to stop for the gates there.
What gates? Proper type one here. You can see, certainly see this was a track.
Yep.
Definitely, yeah. The journey never
maybe
ends, folks.
Maybe it came round near that footpath. Maybe it was higher up and it's now part of Tilminston.
Yeah.
You've got built one.
Yeah. So Tilminston's 100% changed since it was a colliery. A hell of a lot of stuff was pulled down. A lot of soil was probably moved, folks, and stuff like that.
Still moving soil and stuff now, aren't
they? Still moving soil and stuff to this day. So, yeah, it's crazy. I'd like to know where the caps are. If anyone works there in a senior position, could you tell us where the caps are? Cheers. Look at these little babies.
Well, otherwise, if you follow the steps around, you end up in a bush.